My name is Marwan Ben Abdullah. I'm a Moroccan and Hungarian concert pianist. I was born and raised in Morocco until the age of 13, when I moved to Hungary to pursue my musical training at the Franz Liszt Academy in Budapest. Today, I share my time between different countries, Morocco, France, Hungary, and many other places where I'm invited to perform. Because of this multicultural background, it was obvious for me to represent this very exciting project called Arabesque, presenting classical music from the Arab world on the international stage. We have found so far around 70 composers from almost all Arab countries: Morocco, Algeria, Tunisia, Egypt, Lebanon, Syria, and even Iraq, Kuwait, and Sudan. They all compose in Western style, which means Western modes and structures, but always with an oriental rhythmic and melodic touch, let's say flavor, that makes this repertoire absolutely unique. However, this project is not limited to Arab composers. It includes also Western composers who were influenced by Arab music. This project is about mutual discoveries. On one hand, the Arab public discovers the beauty of classical music through masterpieces by Arab composers, and I hope this will awaken in them certain Arab pride. On the other hand, you have the Western public, which is used to Beethoven, Liszt, Chopin, Bach, Schubert. And now they have the opportunity to discover a whole new repertoire that would get them off the beaten tracks, let's say. These past few years, the Arab world has been at the center of attention. First, because it aroused great hopes. But then, unfortunately, apart from few exceptions, it became theater of terrible violence and barbarity. As an artist, it is my duty, and I think, I feel, it is our common duty to show a much more pleasant, a noble facet of the same Arab world. And I hope many institutions and sponsors will join us in this exciting journey. It is in our interest to foster better understanding and dialogue between cultures and people.